This is All India Radio Shillong, the North East News Bulletin, read by Arundhati Paul. Meghalaya Chief Minister Conrad K. Sangma has hailed the decision to open the Chittagong port in Bangladesh to facilitate trade with India's northeast. Sangma said the decision will boost trade in the region and Meghalaya in particular, which shares a very long international border with Bangladesh. This is a big step towards ensuring the Northeast to have port connectivity and accessibility, Sangma said while addressing the sixth edition of the Young Leaders Connect in Shillong. This will reduce transportation costs for goods and allow exposure for the Northeastern states to the international markets, he said. The Bangladesh government had earlier this month approved a draft agreement to allow northeastern states of India to use Chittagong seaport and Mongla river ports, primarily aimed at restoring pre-partition logistics for the entire northeastern region. In Meghalaya, the sixth edition of Young Leaders Connect began yesterday at the North Eastern Council Secretariat in Shillong. With a number of participants and entrepreneurs from the different northeastern states, inaugurating the function, Meghalaya Chief Minister Conrad K. Sangma, who is the chief host of the edition, said that with the changing landscape in the field of development, if Northeast is to develop and move forward, entrepreneurship should be encouraged at all levels. A five-day Northeast Cultural Festival began in New Delhi yesterday, titled Experience the Northeast. The festival depicts the rich cultural diversities of Assam, Arunachal Pradesh, Meghalaya, Manipur, Mizoram, Nagaland, Tripura and Sikkim. It has been organized by the Ministry of Development of Northeastern Region in collaboration with India International Center. Opening the festival, former Governor of Jammu and Kashmir, N.N. Vora, asked the people to visit Northeast to soak in its culture and cuisine. Arunachal Pradesh Chief Minister Pema Khandu said the state has witnessed massive inflow of tourists, both domestic and international, jumping from 2.5 lakh to 9 lakhs in last few years. He said this after inaugurating the 6th Tawang Festival in Tawang yesterday. In presence of Minister of State for Home Affairs, Kiran Rijiju, Mr. Khandu said to boost tourism, the state government will soon launch a tourism policy in the state. The third day of the Guwahati International Film Festival was held in Guwahati. A total of 21 films are being screened, include Poppy Goes to Hollywood, Paradise 89 and I Am a Killer. Assam Industry Minister Chandra Mohan Patawari inaugurated the ASEAN section of the festival yesterday. Movies are being screened under the categories of World Cinema, Indian Regional Films, Region of Focus, among others. A total of 108 movies to be screened from 60 countries in the week-long festival. Meghalaya is on high alert after reports of two persons with H1N1 virus surfaced recently. Meghalaya Health Minister A.L. Heck yesterday informed that the airport authorities of India have been informed to take precautions, including state officials, to prevent any outbreak of H1N1 virus. The health minister informed that the state government alerted Airports Authority of India in Guwahati. Recently, two women were admitted in a city hospital who were tested positive for swine flu virus. All government and private hospitals have been put on alert, along with International Electrotechnical Commission Materials Management Protocol, the health minister added. Prime Minister Narendra Modi will share his thoughts with the people in India and abroad in his Mann Ki Baat program on All India Radio today. The program will be broadcast on the entire network of All India Radio and Doordarshan at 11 a.m. It will be streamed on the YouTube channels of the Prime Minister's Office, Information and Broadcasting Ministry, All India Radio and Doordarshan News. It will also be simultaneously broadcast on All India Radio's website www.allindiaradio.gov.in. All India Radio will broadcast the program in regional languages immediately after the Hindi broadcast. The regional language versions will also be repeated at 8 p.m. in the evening. And with that, we end the North East News Bulletin from All India Radio, Shillong. Have a nice day.